Good morning, children. Today we will discuss about that 6th standard FA2 Maths paper 1 children. So this is a pattern, 20 marks will come. First mine is choose the correct answer. See children carefully. First question is dash is a factor of even number. Children, see that 1 is a factor of every number because 1 into 2 it is equal to 2 because then also 3 into 1 is equal to 3. Children, 1 is a factor of all the numbers. That's why option B is the correct answer. Children, see that next question. The numbers having more than 2 factors. Example, prime numbers, composite number, perfect numbers. Children, composite number is more than 2 factors. Suppose 4 is a composite number. It is having then also 2 and then also 1, 2 and 4. So, because composite number more than 2 factors. Children, next question. The number of multiples of a given number is dash. So, number of multiples of a given number. Children, see that 0, you want to multiply 0 into 0 is equal to same, its number only. That's why it is 0. Children, you want to take next question, solve the following. Write the next 3 natural numbers after 10,099. Children, you want to add 1, 10,999 plus 1 is equal to 11,000. Next 11,000 plus 1 is equal to 11,001 children. Children, next you want to add 11,001 plus 1 is equal to 11,002. These are the 3 next numbers, succeeding numbers. First number is 11,000, 11,001 and 11,002. Can you understand children? Children, you want to take next question. Write the predecessors of 94. Predecessors means before number. That's why we want to subtract 1. 94 minus 1 is equal to 93. So you want to take another number also 93. Predecessor of 93 is 92. That's all children. You want to take any predecessor means you want to subtract number 1. Okay children. Next you want to take next question. Find the sum by suitable rearrangement. 831 plus 208 plus 363. Children, you want to take 837 plus 208 and 363. First, you want to arrange 837 and 208 because 837 and 633 because this number we can add it means it is getting 1200. This is whole plus 208. First, you want to add children this one 837 plus 363 getting the answer 1200. Next, you want to add 208 means totally 1408. First, you want to select which is then also we can add then also arranging very easily. That's why you want to take first and last. 837 and 363 is 1200 plus 208 is equal to 1408. You can understand children this one? Okay, children. Children, next you want to take next question. Fourth question. Write the factors of the following. Children,